17 years passed sleepily in the Shire.
All right, just a minute. Gandalf!
Greetings, Frodo.
Gandalf, it's really you. Oh, it's been so long.
17 years since Bilbo left. You look the same as ever, Frodo.
You look older, Gandalf.
Oh, I've been on a long journey.
It's the ring, isn't it? Bilbo's funny magic ring. You always used to look like that when you talked about it.
Bilbo's funny ring? That makes you invisible? Give it to me, Frodo.
Give you the ring?
For a moment only. Can you see any markings on it?
There are none. It's quite a plain ring, really.
Well, then, look. Wait. Do you desire it so much already?
No, but... But why ruin it?
Because it is altogether evil. It will corrupt and destroy anyone who wears it until he passes into the world of shadows under the power of Sauron, the Dark Lord of Mordor.
Not Bilbo!
You are the one who has the ring now.
It's not even warm.
No. Not even a dragon's fire could harm that ring. Ashnaz Dabatulu. Ashnaz Gimbatul. One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness bind them.